Thank you. This restores some of my faith in humanity.
Atta girl.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
There's always too much work to do.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
I'm coming over and teaching you a funny lesson.
What's going on?
You're a dead woman!
The Royal Mail coaches vanished when the post began to be transported by rail. Oh, I'd rather enjoy a sit-down, but duty calls.
Wait there while I sharpen my hatchet!
When
I get over there, you'll wish
you'd
never been born!
Easy, easy. No need to rush it. Wait till he's alone.
Wait there while I sharpen my axe.
That's curious.
Yeah! Why? That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour. I must return home.
There you are. Here now. Slowly now.
You have preserved my honor and saved my life. I am Elizabeth. Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Where is she?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
Just a dream. Or so I think.
Humanity.
Why do I do this? Is something happening?
Ah! Look no further!
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring? You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don is a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
You then, think you can challenge a couple of brutes and climb your way to the top?
Challenge.
Sharp blade.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the Blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
If you find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.